Next in line. Welcome to Penny Saver Airlines.
Hi, how are you? I'd like to check in, please.
Well, isn't that super?
Do you need my ID or anything?
There's no need to raise your voice.
I'm sorry?
Apology accepted.
So, ladies, I was wondering if by chance the plane isn't totally full, is there any way that I could maybe do a little bump up?
Oh, you want an upgrade. Oh, yes. Now she wants an upgrade.
What's that?
An upgrade.
Oh, let me have a little licky-loo in the system here. Oh, look at that. We got a seat for you. I'm going to be able to bump you up to first class, where you'll get to enjoy complimentary champagne, gourmet meal, and a free mani-pedi.
Sounds great, thank you.
Really?
Not so much.
Wait, none of that was true, or just the part about the mani-pedi?
I'm gonna let you take a guess at that.
Did you fail to realize that you booked a flight on Penny Saver Airlines?
Where you get what you pay for.
Okay, how about an exit row? Is that possible?
Now you want an exit row.
I would be so great. These long legs are such a nuisance.
Oh, I'm sure the amputees of the world could sympathize.
Why don't you tell that to Heather Mills? I'll have a looky-loo in the system. Well, looky here. I found you an exit row seat with 12 extra inches of leg room.
Sounds great, really?
Not so much.
You were just typing on your computer again, I thought.
Can a girl tweet when she has to?
Has no tweeting suddenly been added to the passenger bill of rights? Everything isn't about you, you know.
But you?
You're in economy.
Middle seat.
Accept it.
Period.
Exclamation point.
Brownie face.
Okay. What about an aisle seat? Or maybe a window seat? Is that too much to ask for, ladies?
Let me have a looky-loo in the system.
Thank you. Are you on your phone? You're doing business on your phone?
Yes, I can, if you must know. But right now, I'm actually playing Fruit Ninja.
Oh, there's that pomegranate. Get that little fucking fruit. Get it.
Yay!
I love that.
Hello? Excuse me. What about my seat?
Well, I would say try some cardio, but it looks like it's already a lost cause.
You know what? This is preposterous. I would like to speak with your supervisor, please.
Right now? You would like to speak to my supervisor?
Yes.
Well, hold your water. I'll be right back. Someone would like to speak with you.
Great. So you're the supervisor?
Mm.
Does anyone here care about customer service?
Not so much.
It's ridiculous. Can I just have my pass, please? I can't deal with either of you anymore.
Well, you're out of luck there, lady. Because this is Penny Saver Airlines.
And not only are we the ticket agents, we're also the flight attendants.
And I'm flying the plane. So fasten your seatbelt. It's gonna be a bumpy night.